favor.
Guess we have to do this the hard way. Lucas had a cabin in the forest, didn't he? You should try and see if you can access it from the building. Maybe there's something there that'll help us make contact with him.
Or a tape.
While you're at it, you should check out what's happening downstairs. This place is falling apart. I'll be here. Wonder what the tapes really mean to you. They're not just recordings of your patients, that's for sure. You listen to their stories and dreams, but what of your own? Who decides the story of killing whales? It's not too late, you know, to make a change. This is where you get off. See you back at the office. Doodles.
beast. Looks like it's out of juice. anything. No power. Small antenna.
Lucas could be your ticket out of here. You have to contact him.
I'll find a way.
Whatever you see when you're there, don't let it hinder you. Keep going.
Time for some music.
Listening to that. Good luck.
cozy. And this table? Is it mahogany or oak?
I actually have no idea. All right, Mr. Cole, why don't you sit down so we can start with the basics? Have you ever had therapy or counseling before?
Straight to the point, huh, Doc? Sorry, you're not the first therapist I've met with, but I sometimes find it difficult to open up. Past therapy sessions were very productive.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm not a super social guy, so you're the first person I've spoken more than a sentence with since I moved here. About a month ago.
In that case, welcome to Milton Haven.
Thanks. Well, since I'm on the road so much, I tend to keep to myself, but sometimes I feel like paying people to talk to me. I just got a little cabin just outside of town. It's a nice upgrade from living in a van crammed with gear.
So, what brings you here?
That's a good question. I need help staying sane. You see, how this usually goes is that I tell you, the therapist, a story from my time in the armed forces of horrifying experiments, government conspiracies, and cover-ups. Then at some point, you're gonna give me the look.
The look?
The look you're giving me right now. The look that says I'm talking to a lunatic.
Lunatic? No. But I am a bit puzzled. I would very much like to hear your story.
All right, I'll tell it to you, but I've been made to doubt myself for years, so I hope you'll take it seriously. Take me seriously, and don't give me that look, neither. Just let me do the talking for a bit, okay?
blocked from the other side. See what it can do. Blocked from the other side.